Hello, I'm Jean-Christophe. I'm the founder of Mad Kings, a growth hacking, growth marketing agency in Brussels. It's a new way of doing marketing, more agile, so you do more short cycle and based on data and based on experiments. So the goal is to do a maximum of small experiments and to verify them, and the one who work you grow them, and the one who don't work you stop them. The goal of doing all these experiments is to find all the ones that work good and to use them and to spend more money on it. And it's a methodology that was really used, and it's still used by big players in USA like Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter, Tesla, even not only online product but really every company is there. It's really switching from marketing to growth. Head of growth, for example, is something very used. And why? Because in the grow you include all the silos of your company, and that's why these kind of companies had a better growth than everyone else, because they would include everyone else. It's also better to really do the grow when you are a scale-up, so where you're ready to grow and when you have a clear product market fit. Growth hacking, it's not a magic trick, it's really a methodology, and you follow steps. It will not make you grow from 0 to 100,000 users for no money. It will just help you maximize the output of the money you put into marketing. The biggest mistake we made is to work with companies that didn't reach the product market fit with a strategy of the product market fit. So we spent the first months experiment with them and taking for granted that they did good their business plan, which was not the case. For a big corporate, our impact was more than just doing growth hacking, and it is changing, and it's still today changing really the culture of the company, and inside all the teams. Like in growth hacking, we really work, we remove the silos between the sales, the IT, the marketing, the support, and nowadays with this company they really all work together. We had the feedback of someone from the product who said, at last I will be able to tell the marketing what they are doing wrong because of what is the product. So it was really a big success for us. The word growth hacking has a bad connotation. People directly tend to think that hackers are people who do black marketing or grey marketing, which is not correct, and we are making the market evolve to a new name, which is growth marketing, which is exactly the same thing, but it doesn't have this bad connotation of hacking.